tell me this morning, you got up at what time, approximately?
It was like 10, 11. I'm not sure it was. Because I know that the landlord was supposed to be coming at 10. He was supposed to be meeting up at a break of the AC unit. He never came out. After we got up, we let the kids play like they always do. Nothing seemed wrong then. And Jacari, when he gets up, we make him go to the potty because he not getting a potty train thing yet. So that's the first time we wake up. Good morning, go to the potty. I thought he was going to the potty. And I heard a lot of rumbling, so I go in the kitchen and he had everything in there lined up in the kitchen. He had stuff like the refrigerator he pulled out, the stove door was open, thank God it's not plugged up, but everything that because everything's still packed. From the kitchen to the front room, he went in there, he went in the front room and went through a lot of stuff as well. And from my understanding, maybe he was dehydrated and trying to find something to drink because everything that was lined up was drinkable. By the time I got in the kitchen, I went in there to get ready to make him something and give him something to drink. He had acetone in his hand. My mom bought an acetone from school and the top was open. I snatched out his hand and I ran him to the porch. I heard him like, I didn't know if he drunk it. And I don't know what he drunk because everything in there looked like he didn't touch the front of it. I don't know what he drunk.
Right.
So after that, I did pop him and send him back in the house. He didn't throw it up, gave him some water. And then I realized he wasn't really blinking, right? His eyes was just kind of in a daze. And his body was extremely hot. So I kept trying to get him water, and he wouldn't answer me at all. So I pulled water on his face, because I always see it on TV. So I pulled water on his face. And when I pulled it on his face, he was out of there. When I realized he wasn't responding, like he basically was out of there, but his heart was still moving. So I tried to do the CPR because I took the class for it before, and I thought I knew what I was doing.
Right.
So I laid him down, and I tried to do the CPR on him, and I was pumping on his chest and blowing in his mouth, and his chest was rising up as I was doing it. I could hear inside his body, it felt. It sounded like an echo, and it also sounded like water or something in there. Like he was snoring or something, but he wasn't. He was still out of there.
Okay.
And I was calling his name to see if he would respond, and he would not respond at all.
Hold on just a second.